month of May. Oh, darling, I can't stand it when you look at me that way. Hey, I feel the earth move under my feet. I feel the sky tumbling down. I feel my heart start to tremble whenever you're
my mind. I sure hope the road don't come too old.
Doesn't anybody stay in one place anymore? It would be so fine to see your face at my door. And it doesn't help to know you're so far away. Yeah. Stayed in bed all morning just to pass the time. There's something wrong here, there can be no denying. One of us is changing, or maybe we just stopped trying. And it's too late, baby, now it's too late. Though we really did try to make it. Something so easy living here with you. You were light and breezy, and I knew just what to do. Now you look so unhappy, and I feel like a fool. And it's too late, baby, now it's too late. Though we really did try to make it. Something be good times again for me and you. But we just can't stay together, don't you feel it too? Still, I'm glad for what we had and how I once loved you. But it's too late, baby, now it's too late. Though we really did try to make it. Something Sometimes I wonder if I'm ever gonna make it home again. It's so far and out of sight. How to comfort me tonight. Snow is cold, rain is wet, chills my soul right to the marrow. I won't be happy till I see you alone again, till I'm home again and feel. With a smile on your face and show the world all the love in your heart. Then people gonna treat you better. You're gonna find, yes you will, that you're beautiful as you feel. Waiting at the station with a workday window blowing, got nothing to do but watch the passers-by. Mirrored in their faces I see frustration growing, and they don't see it showing. Why do I? You got to get up every morning with a smile. Then people gonna treat you better. You're gonna find, yes you will, that you're beautiful as you feel. I have often asked myself the reason way over yonder is a place that I know, where I can find shelter from a hunger and cold, and the sweet taste in good life is so easily found way over yonder. That's where I'm bound. I know when I get there, the first thing I'll see is the sun shining golden, shining right down on me. Then trouble's gonna lose me. Worry, leave me behind, and I'll stand up proudly in true peace of mind. Talking about a way over yonder is a place I have seen in a garden of wisdom from some long ago. and nothing, nothing is going right. Close your eyes and think of me, and soon I will be there to brighten up even your darkest night. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, you've got a friend. If the sky above you grows dark and full of clouds, and that old north wind begins to blow, soon you'll hear me knocking at your door. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running, running, yeah, yeah, to see you again. Now ain't it good to know that you've got a friend, when people can be so cold? They'll hurt you, yes, and desert you, and take your soul if you let them. Oh, but don't you let them. You just call my name. would go to the ends of the earth, 'cause darling, to me that's what you're worth. Where you lead, I will follow. Anywhere that you tell me to, if you need, you need me. From just one man. But if anyone can keep me happy, you're the one who can. And where you lead, I will follow. Anywhere that you tell me to, if you need, you need me to be. Still love me tomorrow. meets the morning sun. I'd like to know that your love is love. My life has been a tapestry of rich and royal hue, an everlasting vision of the ever-changing view, a wondrous woven magic in bits of blue and gold, a tapestry to feel and see, impossible to hold. Once amid the soft silver sadness in the sky, there came a man of fortune, a drifter passing by. He wore a torn and tattered cloth around his leathered hide, and a coat of many colors, yellow, green on either side. He moved with some uncertainty, as if he didn't know just what he was there for, or where he ought to go. Once he reached for something golden hanging from a tree, and his hand came down empty. Soon within my tapestry along the rutted road, he sat down on a river rock and turned into a toad. It seemed that he had fallen into someone's wicked spell, and I wept to see him suffer, though I didn't know him well. As I watched in sorrow, there suddenly appeared a figure gray and ghostly beneath the flowing beard. In times of deepest darkness, I've seen him dressed in black. Now my tapestry's unraveling, he's come to take me back.
My soul.
true.